guys, we're pulling up here to a semi truck and trailer. It's about to turn over. One of our trucks is already on scene. It's supposed to have 44,000 pounds in it. Leaning pretty good. We'll pull over here and assess the situation. Strap through there and all the way. Go get some gloves, Tegan. Tie it to that strap and throw it over this way. Ready? Enough to get there?
Hey, Clay, you got enough to get down there?
If not, I need to put the shackle and stuff on first before we pull it up.
A long way through, we might have to run a long chain up here. You're a mile off right here, though. That's that first and short.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. If you run a chain, it's going to
feel like it. ahead and give me that. Pull the strap down. That's about all I got.
Keep pulling a little up, Greg. One more.
Clay's got it. Keep going. You see him? May just pull more. Take those, I'm gonna master link in the strap. Pictures. Yeah. gonna let, your brakes are set, right? I'm gonna let off and pull up a little bit, give myself some more room, and we'll go a little more. Pull up here to this church stop and do all the paperwork there so we can open the road up. So it's right up quarter mile on the left.
On so, the left?
Yes. Yeah,
what is it?
Hucks.
Hucks?
Yeah. Yeah, this road shut down so you can merge right over. Once we get out on the parkway, you can merge right over in the left lane and it's right up there. So we'll do all the paperwork
quarter
there.
Mile.
Yeah, at the most. You can't miss it. So you'll follow me.
Got it. Sit there.
Here's
what up. Yeah, it's done.
Come on.
I'm gonna have him follow me to the truck stop and do the paperwork there.
You want that?
I'm gonna truck stop do the paperwork, so. Alright guys, we'll get off here and do the paperwork. Thanks for watching.